right now, rocking with Cat Family. Breakdown is one nobody really ever heard, but you know, it's one of my favorites, so I'm gonna just try to show y'all how I made this one. And this one, mainly the main melody for the beat was a sample I had found. So let me show y'all that real quick. And then show y'all how I chopped it up. So I found this sample. Parts that I like and just chopped them up. So this is what I came out with. Took the beginning part. So let me show y'all how I did it. For the first bar, this is what I did for the beginning. Just a little intro, the little startup. Then we go into the second loop. I threw my kicks into the second part. This is how the sounds without the sample in it. Switched over to a different part for the melody and then added the same kicks but added more to it, so the kicks sound like this. Then I added this for the background, so I added the melody back. Chorus up next, and this is where I really add everything. So this is what I got for the kicks. Some nice little fresh kicks for that part. And then I added the claps. So couple other things in the background that you really gotta listen to just to peep. So added that. Then I added the tambourine, it only comes in every little section. That's how that sounds. So if I play all this back from just this one group, this is how it sounds. So for this part, I use this one. This is like for the verse. You know, still the same kicks, just added it a little bit. Let me show you guys. Basically about it for the whole beat, you know. I just did my little thing and I edit the rest of it, make sure the verse was different, you know. That's about it. But if you want to listen to the full versions of these, everybody can come check me out. Y'all can, you know, contact me, message me on my Facebook.